These are the top stories. Eskom steps up rolling blackouts to stage 5 without any indication when load shedding may ease. Hosts of the African Economic Conference, Mauritius, says it aims to increase the contribution of renewable energy to its grid to 60% by 2030. And we looked at the run-up, the excitement around Morocco being in this contest. Morocco leading 1-0, I can tell you, against Portugal in a place for the semi-final of the Soccer World Cup in Qatar.